Hey Android fans, this is Eric from hollywoodfrodo.com with another Android app review. Today I'm going to be talking to you about mysms. Before we get to that, just a reminder that this review is being sponsored by AndyTags.com, which is the best place on the internet to get the best looking NFC tags for use with your NFC Android phone. So after the review, head over there and check that out. Anyway, getting right to mysms. I have been really excited about this app, the most excited I've been about an app in quite a while because of what it allows you to do, which is basically it allows you to send and receive text messages through your phone, but on other devices. So once you've installed it on your phone, you can also install a version of the app on your tablet, and you can also access them through the website, and you can send text messages, but they go directly through your phone texting. They don't come from a third party like, say, Google Voice does, or through a messaging service like WhatsApp or something like that. It's not like that. It's sent directly from your phone number, just the same as if you had your phone in your hand, which is great for convenience if you're downstairs and your phone is upstairs and you get a text message and you want to find out what it is. You don't have to grab your phone. You can look on your computer right where you are. Or it's great if you forget your phone, you're at work, or maybe you're at work and you can't be on your phone at work. You can text and receive text through your computer. So a lot of different ways to use it and different scenarios where it will come in handy. But anyway, I want to show you how it works. So let's hop on my phone and my tablet. And I might pull in my computer as well and just show you how awesome it is and how it works on all interfaces. Okay, so here you have the mysms home screen on my tablet. And you can see it looks just like basically any texting. You have all the different texts I've sent and received over here. And you have the back and forth conversation over here. Now the awesome thing about this is whether I had this conversation through my tablet or I had it through my phone text service, it still will always show up here. So you have a complete record no matter where it happened from. And the opposite is true as well. If I have a conversation with someone using this on my tablet, it will show up in my phone's texting. Now I'm not going to show you my SMS so much on my phone because on my phone I just have it running in the background. Because it really is about what it's doing, allowing me to text through my tablet and through my computer. But just to show you, if you see, going to Google Voice. This Google Voice is my Google Voice account, so that's what I'm using. I'm texting myself basically, but to a different number, to my Google Voice number. And you can see the conversation there is the same as the conversation there. Now to test this out or show you how it works. If I send a new text here, because I'm already in this conversation, I'll be sending it to my Google Voice. I'll say, hey, what's up? Okay, I'm going to send that. And basically, it's going to send it, but it's not going to send it from my SMS. It's actually going to send it to my phone. You see in a little corner, this is my Google Voice account. You can see I just got the message there, but I'm going to show you on my phone if I can get to it. And let's see. You'll see I just got this message. It says a message from Eric or I. Hey, what's up? Now, it doesn't, it shows it's from my phone number. It doesn't show that it came from SMS or some third-party app. So this isn't like WhatsApp, where you just have conversations with other people who have WhatsApp. This mysms does offer that. If you have friends who have mysms installed, then you can have conversations back and forth just using mysms. But again, there are other apps that do that. What this app does is differently, is that you don't have to do that. Any of these conversations I'm having are text through text messaging on my phone. And what's great is, let's see, let's go into, I'm going to go back into Google Voice on my phone. And I'm going to respond to that message. Let's see. I'm going to say nothing. Nothing is up. Which isn't true, but I don't feel like typing a lot. So, I responded, and if you see on my, there you go. On my text messaging on my phone, I got a text message that said nothing. But guess what? It also showed up here on my SMS. I have a text message that says nothing. So you see, basically, it works just like texting. This means that if I have my phone with me, then I can text just like normal through my phone. But if I don't have my phone with me, then I can do it on my tablet through the My SMS app. Or I'll show you in a second how you also can do it on your computer. And that's what's awesome about it, is it you set it up. And now if you want to, on your phone, you can have the My SMS app handle your texting. But I am perfectly happy with the Galaxy S3 handling of text. So I don't have that on here. I don't use my SMS. I just have it running in the background so that it can send and receive text from my other devices. And it really is a really cool thing to be able to text from your tablet, but as if it's coming from your phone. So if you forget your phone, you can use it, use your tablet or your computer. And let me hop on my computer real quick, and I'll show you how it works also if you're on the internet. Okay, so here we are on my computer, and you can see that you have the conversation here just the same as it was on my tablet and also on my phone. It's a little bit in reverse order. The most recent one is at the top, and if I want to text, then I can type in this box and click the send button. And I can text, and does the same thing. It texts, sends a text to my phone or to whoever you're sending it to, just the same through your phone, just the same as if it was coming from the phone. So I just send a message, hey, how are you? That is going to go to my Google Voice account. So I'll bring up my Google Voice account. Actually, just came through. There you go, on Google Voice, you can see, it shows, hey, how are you, and it shows it came from Eric Rye. At the top, it shows my phone number, because it came from my phone number, just like a text. Didn't come through an app, or anything like that. It came, just as if I had my phone in my hand, it was texting with my phone. And if I reply, I'm gonna send a message back to myself, and you'll see how that will show up here once it goes through. And that's just the glory of it. You know, if you're at work, you can't be on your phone texting at work if your boss is looking over your shoulder, but you could have this on your computer. You see, it made a little noise. It has a little noise that it makes, and then it pops up. There's a little pop-up that says great, and it also is added to the conversation here. So again, this on my, whether I'm logged in online or I'm on my tablet, it mirrors exactly what my texting service on my Galaxy S3 shows in text. So everything is mirrored. So basically, you have full access to texting from your phone, even when you don't have your phone with you, through your tablet or on the computer like this. That was my SMS. As you can see, it works great, perfectly, and just allows you to use your phone texting capability from your tablet or any computer. So I've got a link below so you can check it out in the Play Store. And the phone version is free, the tablet version is a paid version, and then accessing it on the web is free. And anyway, that's it. If you like this review, click the like button. Share it with your friends. Let them know about it, because it is a cool app. And subscribe to my channel if you want to find out about other really cool apps when I do future reviews. If you have any questions, leave them below. I'll do my best to answer them. And until next time, this is Eric, reminding you that your Android phone is only going to be as good as you make it.